And dressed as Rambo, walks into a Flagler County bar with an assault rifle and a vendetta. That was the scene Saturday night as 37-year-old Daniel Noble terrified the customers inside that Europa lounge in Palm Coast. But not all the patrons ducked for cover. WESH 2's Amanda Ober has more on the men who stopped the guy before anyone could get hurt. Amanda.
Martha, this really could have been a terrible tragedy had two brave young men not jumped in and prevented the gunman from firing that Uzi into the crowd of bargoers. Today, I listened to the 911 calls that were made from the bar, and as you'll hear, people were very frightened.
These Palm Coast men are being called the saviors of the European Village Resort. Just 3 weeks ago, they met and became friends at the Europa Lounge. Saturday night, they joined forces at that bar to prevent a potential bloodbath.
We need a cop right now at Europa Lounge at European Village. Someone just walked in with a gun and opened fire.
That was one of dozens of 911 calls Saturday after this man, Daniel Noble, walked into the bar armed with an Uzi. Vasily Mirnov, a former Navy sailor and recent graduate of a law enforcement academy, was the first to spot Noble. He says 45 minutes earlier, the female bar owner had asked him to order Noble to leave because Noble was drunk and harassing her. Mirnov says when he saw Noble return dressed in black and holding the large weapon, his training kicked in.
The next thing I know, I got a hold of his rifle, of the barrel, and I'm pulling it towards the ground so he doesn't get a chance to raise it up again, shoot anybody. And while I'm doing that, I'm yelling at the top of my lungs, gun, 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 so that everybody can hear.
As they struggled, Noble pulled out a knife and stabbed at Mirnov's hands and face, barely missing his eye. Mirnov's friend, Roman Dubinsky, who doesn't speak much English, jumped in. He suffered a slash on his arm. Noble still managed to fire the Uzi, but because the barrel was being forced to the ground, no one was hit. Eventually, the men were able to knock Noble unconscious.
I just did what I thought was right. I just didn't want to get up. Shot that night, and didn't want any of my friends getting shot.
Now tonight, that accused attacker, Daniel Noble, faces charges of attempted murder, aggravated assault, and aggravated battery with a deadly weapon. That young man who subdued him hopes to get a job as a Fish and Wildlife officer. Amanda Ober reporting WESH 2 News. Brett. Amanda.